So if you want to have curls here, now I've bathed like it's not, yeah. So if you want to have curve or curls, like curls, like curls, right? If you want to have nice hair, you have to use sponge to scratch your hair, doing like something like this when you are bathing. So sponge and soap, using it to do, you will have a spot, something like spotting waves. If your hair is not long, if your hair is not long, you will have spotting waves. But if your hair is long, you will have curls hair. So you don't have to use artificial cream, artificial pomade, or artificial way of getting nicer hair. Just use sponge and soap, water, and just do something like this. Side, so down, from middle to down, from middle to down.